All right, guys, here we go. This is going to be just a nice, kind of relaxing but energizing all in the same time type of a stretch, okay? So let's start with a big inhale. Exhale. Three more. Stretch tall. One more. All right, let's come up. I want you to grab your foot. Put it up as high or low as you want. Just don't put it right on your knee. I wish you could see what I'm looking at right now. There are some deer walking right there. Hi, everybody. So right here, pull your shoulder blades down. Take this moment to just thank God. Just thank Him for something that He's already done in your life. We should always go every day with praise and thanksgiving towards God. My faith will stand. And switch. Come up. Working our balance here. Raise up. Keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. Keep those scapula pulling down. Fingers reaching up. Twist, keeping your hips in place.
Your grace abounds in deepest waters. Your sovereign hand will be my guide. My feet may fail.
One more each side. And hold. Be sure your shoulder doesn't come forward. Keep it open. Now we're going to move with this down. Core. Nice and tight. Keeping that wide stance, arms up, reach forward, separate your shoulder blades, and now pull them back, opening up the chest.
Spirit, lead me where my trust
is without
borders. Let me walk upon the waters, wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet. And my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
Okay, keeping your toes out, go a little bit wider. Weight on your heel. Feel a stretch right here. Weight on heel. Weight on heel. Listening to this moment, let it be a chance to just continue to go before God with a heart that's full of thanksgiving. Not because everything in your life is perfect right now, because that's never going to happen. Go to Him with thanksgiving because you have eternity to look forward to, because you can come to this place of saying, I was lost and now I'm found. Thank you, Jesus, for saving me from my own mess, for forgiving me. So many things that you can go to Him with thanksgiving. go side to side now. Touch base with God and just thank Him.